As you know, the good news is in August, the economy created 315,000 jobs, which is important.
This is embarrassing.
We have created nearly 10,000 million jobs since President Biden took office, which is the fastest job growth.
Oh my God, that is funny!
In history, so you're asking me where's the success? Here it is. Wait, let me finish. Wait, hold on.
Ha ha ha!